What's up, travelers? It's Eliz, and today on the Means to Travel channel, we are going to start a brand new series that we are going to have every Tuesday called Travel Tips Tuesday, where we will give you just a really short, quick travel tip for your travels to come. With that, we are also halfway through our UK quarantine right now, and so this is just another day in quarantine video for you all. Hope you're following along. That being said, our first travel tip that we wanted to share is to invest in toiletry bags that have hooks on them. So this one's mine. Derek's is the red one right here. But these are great for saving vanity space in a bathroom. Nobody likes to travel with a vanity space hog. And so what we end up doing is just putting all of our toiletries back in our bags each night and keeping the vanity space clear for each person traveling. So me and Derek right now. Derek's also is found on Amazon, so we'll have a link to that below. Mine's from the Tumi outlet store, so we'll try to find something similar as well and link it below. But his is from an Amazon brand called Vivando, and he's had it for several years now and has been all over the world with it and really, really loves it. So what's great about these bags in particular is you can hang them in a lot of different places other than just a towel rack, which we're using kind of in this Airbnb because it makes the most sense. But you can also hang it on a curtain rod for a shower curtain if it's sturdy. You can hang it on a glass shower door, which we have an example here that we've overlaid. And then you can hang it even in a closet back in your hotel bedroom or in your Airbnb bedroom that gets your stuff completely out of the bathroom if needed. So hopefully this was a really good tip for you all. We just love to use that vertical space within our travels and make it just a little bit nicer and cleaner in our bathrooms just while we're on our journeys. So I hope you found this first travel tip to be very helpful in thinking up how you're going to save some space in your next travel journey. And if you have any travel tips, definitely feel free to share them in the comments below because we all love learning from each other. And we always appreciate your likes on our videos, and then definitely subscribe to this channel if you want to hear more of our travel tips in the coming weeks. Thanks everybody for watching. Cheers. Happy travels. Bye.
Hey travelers, don't forget to subscribe and let's hang out more. Here are some links to other helpful travel videos on my channel, and press that notification bell so you don't miss any new and awesome travel videos to come.